I'm back. I was eating blueberries for lunch.
What are those?
Blueberries, see? Blue. They're delicious. I'm not supposed to share with kids, but since you're the only one here, would you like a blueberry?
Yes.
Or, let's see, these red ones right here? These are raspberries. And the white ones, they taste like coconut. Yes?
Those are actually M&M's.
What? No, see, there's no M on it.
There is an M. There is an M.
What?
Yeah.
Let me see. M for blueberry. Hold on.
No.
If I bite it in half, you can clearly see inside is a chocolate. Oh well. Oh no, I can't even talk. I have too many in my mouth. Oh, Tyler, did you finish your paper?
Mm-hmm. You know how the back?
Show me.
Side.
Oh, let me check. Yellow bucket, red crab, yellow sun, blue glasses, red, pink and green and blue, or that's orange and blue. Well, this one is a bit sloppy.
It's black.
What happened? Don't you know how to color inside the line, son?
No.
I mean, student?
No.
Let me go find my stickers. Well, I give stickers on papers when you do a good job, but those flippers are such a mess. I'm going to have to give you 3/4 of a sticker.
Sorry, sir. I haven't gone. I tried my best, but since all I have is markers, it's kind of hard because.
No excuses, no excuses. I know you were in a hurry and you got sloppy. Just admit it.
Miss Phoenix, did you forget about the dog?
Oh, hello. Okay, this is the sticker you're getting. Here you go.
Thank you.
Goes on your paper. Let's see if I can do better with the dog. Dog! Oh, dog!
His name is Winston.
Oh, Winston! Come! Oh, good, come. Here you go. Are you slurping? At the work table? What am I gonna do with you? Now, next lesson will have to be on manners. Oh, dog.
His name is Winston.
Winston! Oh, that works. Winston, sit! Sit! Oh, good, sit. Oh, nope, sit! You got up. There you go. All right, your next paper for a minion surprise.
Is it the one on your desk?
Yes. Now, you have to have your name on it, and then you have to do a word search. Bat, rat, cat, sat, hat. Cop, mop, hop, top. Man, fan, can, pan, ran. Are you up for it?
Yes.
Use a pencil.
My pencil was hiding with all the markers that you gave me.
First things first.
Name.
Actually, it says aim. I think the letter N is missing from the word name.
Yeah. Where does the N go?
The beginning. Name. Oh, you're going to fix it. Nice.
Name.
All right, your name.
T-Y-L-E.
Ooh, nice letter R. Okie lookie.
Yeah.
All right, first word is bat.
Okay. Book.
Oh, nice. If you find it, cross it off.
Where's bat?
You just spelled it. Next.
Rat. Where's rat?
Are they trying to make this easy? Because it's easy.
Yeah, for students. Cat. There! I got my pencil.
How's it going?
Good, Miss Peanut. What's next?
Cup, mop, hop, and top.
Cup?
What's a cup?
Cup?
Yeah. What is a cop?
It's a kind of like a police officer.
It is.
It is. Did I ever tell you that my grandpa's a police officer, Miss Peanut?
No. Oh no, I better go pay that parking ticket. Does he catch bad guys?
Yeah. He sits on top of the big crane that they have. And then he grabs his gun and shoots bad guys from top when they don't even see them.
Whoa.
Mm-hmm.
Well, this one is tricky. Top, T-O-P. There's two T's. Which T is it? Nice.
Yay. Oh, I think I dropped him off. Miss Peanut, what's next?
Oh, the bottom. Bucket. Man, fan, can, pan, ran. Okay. Now, would you... would you like... Oh, dear. Treat? Oh, you know that word. Would you eat it in a goat? With a goat? Would you eat it in a house? Would you eat it with a mouse? Would you eat it with a fox? In a box? You would? Speak. Oh, good.
Huh.
Now, you were telling me earlier that your dog knows how to cross the street safely?
Yes.
How?
Well, my mom just said cross and then he crosses.
So he won't cross if she doesn't say it?
Oh, he will. He just doesn't expect it.
But when she says cross, he knows to cross.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
Pam. Just to let you know, it's going to be a short series. There's going to be four. There's going to be four videos like this, and we're going to cut a day out. And also, one other thing, we don't do it on the weekends.
Oh, I don't know. School. We learn all weekend long.
Yeah.
I learned about blueberries today.
Yeah.
That they are not the same as M&M's.
Yeah.
I wish they were.
All done, Mrs. Peanut.
You didn't cross that one off. All right. Come closer. Nice job. Great work. Lean forward for your prize. Sticker.
I'll put it on my paper.
Why? It looks good on your nose.
Nah, I'm going to put it on my paper. I'm going to go grab that Minions toy off of You're a guest.
Oh, no, no toys until all of the mess is cleaned. Clean up, clean up. Getting better, getting better.
Yep.
Now the dog. Sit. Sit.
Oh, good, sit. Would you like a sticker? Yes? Sticker for the dog. Oh, dear.
I don't think he wants a sticker. He wants this.
Oh. Okay.
He wins.
I thought his name was Winston.
Yeah. We call it a short name for him. Time to open this.
Closer? Come closer. Grab the scissors. Carry them correctly.